Sima, here page number 20. Okay, now read the clues, complete the crossword. All the words are from the story. So what is the story here? Bananas for free. If you read this story once or twice, you can easily write these words with the help of these clues. Okay, see here, across, across means in this way you have to write. Down means in this way you have to write. Okay, first we will see across. First one, Farah's bag is made of this. See how Farah's bag is made of? Farah bag is made of cloth. So here what we have to write? C-L-O-T-H, cloth. Okay, next, second one, down we will see. It is a color and a fruit. So what is that? Orange. O-R-A-N-G-E, orange. Next, third one, down. Farah bought fruits at the fruit cart. C-A-R-T, cart. Next, fourth one, across. It is the name of a fruit starting with A. So, which fruit starts with A? Apple. A-P-P-L-E, apple. Next, fifth one, across. The monkeys sat in the tree. So monkeys sat on in the tree and enjoyed eating bananas, no? See, T-R-E-E, tree. In this way you have to fill these boxes. Okay, Nana? After completing this crossword, next, grammar. We are starting grammar. Okay, firstly, when we are starting grammar, we should know about parts of speech. How many parts of speech are there? There are 8 parts of speech. What are they? Noun, pronoun, adjective, verb, adverb, preposition, conjunction, interjection. These are 8 parts of speech. Okay? See here. How many parts of speech are there? 8. What are they? Noun, pronoun, adjective, verb, adverb, preposition, conjunction, interjection. Okay? So what is the definition of a noun? Noun is a name of a person, place, animal, thing. Okay? Read this definition thoroughly. Whenever I ask what is a noun, you have to tell name of a person, place, animal, thing. Okay? See here, noun definition. Noun is a name of a person, place, animal, thing. Okay, now we will see examples of a noun. See here. Noun, person, place, animal, thing. Okay, person examples, boy, girl. Place, school, home. Okay, next, animal, lion, tiger. We can give many examples, cat, dog. Okay, next, thing, ball, book, pen, fruits. Okay, Nana, these are the examples of a noun. See here, noun, person, place, animal, thing. Person example, boy, girl, man, woman, okay, place, school, home, animal, elephant, cat, dog, thing, apple, flowers, bat, ball. These all comes under the examples. Okay, now see here, whenever we are writing the name of a person, place, animal, thing, we have to start with capital letter. Okay, Nana? We are calling these names are also naming words. Naming words are also called as a noun. These are the special names. We should start with a capital letter. Okay? Now, in noun, we have common nouns and proper nouns also. Common nouns means we have, see here, example. What are these? Fruits. Okay, Nana? These are fruits. Means commonly we are telling fruits.
banana means I'm giving name for this. I'm telling the name of the fruit. Okay, so we say banana.
See here. Now we will say this. Read what Farah and Varun are saying. See, she is Farah and he is Varun. Okay, what Farah is saying? Hello, Varun. I bought fruits, but a monkey took away the bananas. What Varun is saying? Oh, Farah, are there monkeys in the city? Yes, there are many monkeys in Delhi. See here. All red color words. Varun, fruits, monkey, Farah, city and Delhi are names. So what I told, all names comes under noun. Okay, they name a person, thing, animal or a place. Such words are called naming words. Naming words are nothing but noun. Okay. Farah, Varun and Delhi are special names. Special names means names of a person and place. Means see here, F capital letter, V capital letter, D capital letter they have written. So whenever we are writing a word, you have to start with a capital letter. Especially noun, name of a person, place. Okay. Special names always begin with a capital letter. Okay, Nana. Next. Page number 21. See here, a bit. Choose the correct words from the box. Write them under the pictures. So here they have given help box. What words they have given? Cart, vegetable, girl, fridge. Okay. And here they have given pictures. With the help of these pictures, you have to select and write the correct spelling. So what is this? Fridge. So here is fridge. You have to write in cursive handwriting. Okay. F-R-I-D-G-E. Fridge. Next. Who is this? Girl. G-I-R-L. Girl. And this is a cauliflower. Vegetable. See. V-E-G-E-T-A-B-L-E. Vegetable. And this is fruit cart. Okay. He is selling all fruits and vegetables. C-A-R-T. Cart. Okay. Next, B bit. Write special names for these people. This you have to complete by your own. Take help of your parents and write. My father means you have to write your father name. My mother, you have to write your mother name. My teacher, you have to write your teacher name. My friend, you have to write your friend name. Okay. Next, C bit. Color the boxes that are not special names. So what I told you, all proper nouns comes under special names. Name of a person, place, animal, thing. Okay. And here they have given few words. You have to color it with crayon. Okay. Take any light color and color neatly in these boxes only. Don't, color should not come out of the box. Okay. Color the boxes that are not special names. See, monkey, money, fruit, bina, egg, agra, basket, shop, wiki, fridge, bag, milk. So these words they have given. Which words we have to color? That are not special names. Monkey is a special name. It is the name of an animal. Money, it is not special name. Fruit, not special name. Bina, it is a special name. Why? Because it is a name of a person. Egg, it is not a proper noun. Means it is not a special name. Agra, it is the name of a place. It is a proper noun. Basket. Okay, shop, these are not proper nouns. Wiki is a proper noun, name of a person. Fridge, no, it is not a proper noun. Bag is not a proper noun. Milk is not a proper noun. So these are the common nouns. These are not special names. So you have to see this carefully and you have to color with crayon. Okay, this part is a homework and this is the listening part. See here, small speaker is given now. So this we can complete when you come to school. Okay, till here you have to complete. Okay, Nana.